in that part has, it goes to that minor six from, so I start out with sort of a major feel, like, but then I have to add, like, so, and that's an interesting kind of scale, like augmented. So I would say for the guitar players to practice, maybe try this scale or this arpeggio shape, like. It's kind of a nice thing. That'll be a cool thing for the guitar players out there.